Complete information regarding all NIT college, CSE, ECE, lower branch, category wise cut off. If you want CSE, 6. Now if you talk about for lowest NIT, here is what happened. This is Amit, and here I would like to provide you the complete information regarding NIT versus rank, that is CSE, ECE and lower. Every type of branch will be covered here, that is for CSAB 2023 safe rank up to the second round of CSAB counseling, not up to only first round, because once you go up to the second round, you will able to get the best out of your rank, but also there is some risk involved. Already I have discussed everything in my previous video. If you want, you can contact me for complete counseling guidance, so there will be no risk involved in your counseling process. So let's get started with the video. Here I will be considering all type of NIT. So let's get started with top 5 NIT colleges. So if you want CSE, 6,000 and 8,000, that is male and female. For EC, 15 and 21, lower 75 and 85,000. It is for CSE, EC, lower. I am talking about general student. For EWS, 7,000, 9,000, it is for CSE. Here, once you get the complete information about the category reservation, because you will be getting the benefit of your category, but your CRL rank will be used. As you can check here, all are the CRL rank, whatever I have used in this video. So here you can check 7,000, 9,000 for CSE, EC 17,000 and 24,000, lower 80,000 and 90,000. Now if you talk about for OBC, 8,10 for CSE, EC 19,26, lower 85,000 and 95,000. For SC, 65,000 and 75,000 for CSE, EC 73,82. That is for SC category. I'm talking about male and female upper class. It is for female student, and for lower it is 2.8 lakh and 3 lakh rank. That is for SC. Now if you talk about for ST, 75,000 and 80,000 for CSE, EC 78,000 and 1 lakh, and for lower it is 4.5 and 5 lakh rank. That is CRL rank. So that's how you are getting the benefit of your category. General student getting up to 75,000 and 85,000. But ST is getting up to 4.5 and 5 lakh rank as well. Now if you talk about for top 10 NIT colleges, before that I would like to inform you about my complete counseling guidance. If you want, you can contact me. There is a very nominal charge for that. Once you register, you will be getting the complete counseling guidance. It is one-to-one support until your admission is done. You will be connected to me, that is with phone call as well as through WhatsApp message. Everything you will be connected. It is one-to-one, not a community. Because other people will take the money on website and they will just do your counseling on Google Meet and Zoom. You will not able to ask all the questions and they will never contact you. It's my advice, because this is your career. Try to take the right decision. If you are finding any one-to-one counselor, you can join them as well. The next section of the video, you will able to check the detail, and on the screen also you can check the detail.
Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list.
So let's get started with the top 10. That is general 11,000 and 15,000 for CSE and EC law, you can check sidewise. For EWS, 13,000 and 18,000, OBC 60,000 and 20,000, and for SC 80,000 and 1 lakh, and for ST it is 1 lakh and 1.2 lakh rank. That is for CSE I'm talking about. For EC and lower you can check sidewise. After slash it is for female student, that is same category with female reservation is there is available. So now if you talk about for top 20, it is available here. You can check the sidewise information again. But for top 20 general, it is 25,000 and 38,000. For EWS it is 30,000 and 40,000. Please correct it. And thereafter for OBC 28,000 and 40,000, and for ST 1 lakh and 1.2 lakh, and for ST it is 1 lakh and 1.2 lakh, ST 1.3 1.6 lakh, and for EC you can check sidewise. For lower also, in some cases general may get the better seat than EWS OBC also because of the seat conversion rule. Soon I will try to provide you the separate video regarding this, that is what is seat conversion rule. Now if you talk about for lowest NIT, Here is the information. 45 and 60 actually it is for EWS, and for OBC 48 and 55, SC 1.5 and 2 lakh, and for ST 1.7, 2.2 lakh rank. That is for CSE, and for EC you can check sideways, and lower also you can check sideways. So this was the complete information regarding all NIT colleges, CSE, EC, lower branch, category wise cutoff. I have discussed male, female, everything. If you are from home or state of any college, you may get up to very high rank also. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel so you will be getting everything at the right time in this same channel. Thank you.